everybody. My name is Nam. I'm from class 1G. Today I'm going to tell you about my Venn diagram. The Venn diagram solves the vision of living thing and non-living thing. The living thing is bird and non-living thing is plant. First, I'm going to tell you about the living things. The living things is bird. Birds can grow, can change, can eat, lay eggs, and it can fly and breathe. The birds can make nest too. It make nest on the tree. It can get nutrients. It is worms. Second, I'm going to tell you about the non-living things. Not the non-living things, plants. Plants can fly, but it needs food. It can move and change. It can breathe, can grow, can make nutrients. And a plant made by metal. Now I'm going to talk about the between of birds and planting have common. Both of them can fly, move, change, and have yellow color. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.